This morning, by looking in the news, we found the watch. The name of the watch is Christina. The news of the watch comes in the picture as a picture.
Good job.